that little thing was quite loose. Oh wow, a lot of water over there. Alright. I don't know why. Maybe it's because I've podcasted for so long, but I always feel like I have to talk to the camera. Oh man. It's gonna be, last I saw, 66 today. Warmest it's probably been since September, I would guess. Maybe early October. I remember I did my 100K steps, I think October 20th. And it was like in the 30s that morning and it warmed up. But of course, could it be in the 60s and in the 30s in the same month? I mean, it was 24 a couple days ago, so easily October could have been that warm. All right, I'm gonna try with no gloves. In the 40s, 45 is what I saw right now. Got some gloves in the bag if I need it. One time they put a cassette on it and it like immediately, or maybe it was a new chain, I don't know. I can't remember. But like, I took it in and it immediately snapped the little sprocket thingy off the cassette. I don't know what the hell those things are called. I should probably put some, spray it down too. myself, knee gloves at 45. I think the high on Saturday is going to be 45, although I'll not be riding the electric assist, because Nick will be riding that. I can take a quick peek down at my cassette. I don't see anything, but of course, on a longer ride, I'd be more apt to stop. Generally not inclined to do so. On the way into work, bus absolutely necessary. GoPro, stop recording.